Come on, get ready. It's your turn now.
I am ready. Moses, get paid anything.
Remember our deal.
I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on for a while.
There's your coin.
That's it. We agreed on more.
Take this.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
Done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher! A murderous mutant! His opponent, Gustav Rhone, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife, as ever, and fights to the death!
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds! The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas, a rumpus, a fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles! Of Skellige! Sired by a mountain bear! They live to kill! The Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat their opponents! Next fight! The Witcher doing what he does best! Face to face! With beasts!
Let's go!
especially for you, for the first time in a long time, release Boris! Another win for The Witcher!
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Furrow. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Horse and Junior, appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets! Edward, someone please, kill the blasted Witcher!
You heard the man, kill him!
Bad idea.
May your beard grow robust and free. Aye?
floor is worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall.